really started as this pedal, the Big Myriad. I had a lot of ideas for a fuzz with two outputs, where you could switch the fuzz to either output, then you could have a loop on one output that you could then mix in with a mixer, the expression. So when everybody heard the prototype though, for the fuzz, they said, well, can I buy this fuzz? It's awesome. So we released the fuzz first last year, but now the big one is done. It started because I was setting up a lot of rigs where I was putting different pedals on different amps in parallel and realizing I really dug that. And also like having a fuzz just barely on one amp with maybe a tremolo and it way underneath my normal sound. So this pedal kind of started from that. So I've got in the loop of the Myriad right now a new tremolo prototype that they're making in this polyexpressive digit, which is the most amazing digital pedal on the planet, for some reverbs and delays to blend in. Then I've got the fuzz on the dry amp, which is the Morgan, and that wet stuff is going to this basement. So this is what it sounds like with nothing on both amps. Turn the fuzz on, going to the Morgan is exactly the same as the standalone. It's like a standalone fuzz pedal to the dry amp. Now you're still hearing the clean out of this amp. Turn the loop on, I've got the trim and this in here. I can start blending that in under the fuzz just to this amp. It keeps your clean, your fuzz tone unaffected and really, you know, still in your face and dry. I've done it where on my G2 board, I can literally route any pedal on the board into the loop of the Myriad at any time. So then I can blend that out to the second output. But say you run one amp, you can switch the fuzz to the wet output, and then it'll just be on this amp. And you can blend it. Or you can blend the fuzz and the effect, whatever's in the loop. Really great for just putting a little bit underneath a clean tone. Like that. So here's just the tremolo being blended in, which I also really like. Switch inside for the fuzz that changes the mode of the fuzz when it's on the wet output, so that way when you're on the wet, when the fuzz is on the wet, you can have it where you blend just the loop, but the fuzz stays static on that line, or you can blend both the fuzz and the thing. If the fuzz is on the dry loop, it's always static, just like a metal, like a standalone. So right now it's, you know, it's on the mode where it blends both. If I switch the fuzz. Also, the fuzz is the same as the Myriad, so it's really loud. A lot of headroom, so you have maximum dynamics, and unlike like a fuzz face or something, a lot of times on stage, you know, it's not allowed to cut through the mix. This fuzz is a live fuzz. It's super loud, and with the tone control, it always will cut through the mix. Favorite thing is to have the echo rec in the loop to like my box and my organ.